There's nothing like this. That's what's changed the world. Man. Nothing about Trump. He's fucked up. What is he doing?
How does this go, man?
He messed up with that one, man.
He messed up a lot of stuff.
But that one.
That was a terrible one.
Yeah. A lot of stuff he could probably recover from. I mean, I don't know too much, but you know what I mean? He can recover from a lot of stuff, but not this one.
Especially if you think he's dead, the dumbest thing that he does says something else.
Goodness, you can kill yourself to the tank.
Yeah.
Well, Because he got shot at?
No, he just, the speech in general.
Trump, if you don't bomb,
he's trying to say that the January 6th speech was no different than Martin Luther King's I Have a Dream speech.
I think he says something about it. He admitted to the insurrection, right?
Well, he's not going to call it that. He just saying it was patriots having a rally or whatever. He's not going to call it that.
He didn't call it that?
No, he's not going to call it that. I mean, that's what it is.
I wonder how he got people to do that. He did it during the debate, right?
I think it was about his rallies. But when he was debating Biden the first time.
Who was he debating?
Well, he's only debating Biden.
Because he was debating Biden, I remember he said, stand down and stand by.
Oh, no, that was a rally after the they were confirming the results, and he did a rally that day.
I just started getting up. After Trump got in the office, I wanted to learn more about it.
That's what they were doing on January 6th. They were confirming the results. So they were trying to stop Congress from confirming the results of the election.
Why is there so much shit now?
They were already thinking that, but he just said it out loud, what they were saying in their head.
So they couldn't say it.
Right.
But Trump, that's all they were. He not being a politician can say things that other politicians can't say. But I feel like they're getting bolder now.
Yeah. It's just a few people that think they're being.
Especially by news.
But they're not.
That's what I'm trying to do, man. I gotta learn this stuff. Like, is anything different going to happen if whoever wins? Will anything change if anybody wins? Like, let's say if Kamala wins. I don't think America is ready for a black woman president. But maybe they are, though. I don't know.
You
wasn't ready for the black man?
Yeah. You won twice. Mm-hmm. Also, there's a lot of people that just don't want him.
For Trump?
Yeah. So she also can get the I hate him vote.
I hate Trump vote.
Yeah. Like, there are a lot of people just like,
I hate Trump vote.
He's
dwindling?
Yeah. I mean, not dwindling, but like, they show like, he had a rally in Philly, and it was not packed at all. Hers was jammed. Like, people waiting in line hours to get into the rally. His, they should, yeah, and they do for like Las Vegas. His was like a small number. Hers was jam packed. It looked like a concert.
Come out of the goat now. Yeah. I kind of think.